We walk differently. Student की चाल अलग होती है. फिर आपको पहले दिन जब नौकरी मिली आपकी चाल चेंज हो जाती है. आप पैजामे में घूमते हैं तो आपकी चाल ऐसे होती है, राइट? जब जींस पहने आपकी चाल दूर जैसे होती है, लेकिन आप सूट पहनेंगे आपकी चाल. Why? Because you are taking those clothes very seriously. You are taking your job very seriously. You are taking your success very seriously. वैसे ही जब मैं दुकान पे लोग मुझे बमन सेठ बोलने लग गए, I took it very seriously and I relaxed. I got into comfort zone. But this is not what I wanted to do for my family. I came back and said, now, reach for the stars only. I came to Bombay and I said, ये 25 वाले फोटोग्राफ ले चलो. I want to take the big time. The drive, the passion, the want. The drive, the passion, the want. और मैं गया सीधे एक दूसरे पारसी जेंटलमैन के पास. He was the Olympic chief of boxing in India. और वर्ल्ड कप ऑफ बॉक्सिंग वाज कमिंग टू इंडिया. अभी मैं तो स्कूल के फंक्शंस में फोटोग्राफी नहीं कर रहा, मुझे वर्ल्ड कप का ऑफिशियल फोटोग्राफर बनना है. द ड्रीम, द ड्राइव एंड द पैशन बिकम्स बिगर, द वांट इज देयर. तो आई वेंट एंड मैंने कहा आई वांट टू बी द ऑफिशियल फोटोग्राफर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कप. बॉक्सिंग मुझे क्या बोला, we don't need any photographer, we get a free photograph from the journalists. Sorry, sir. So I felt very bad, but I came back. I said, sir, I volunteered for 6 months. I close my shop, I'll come, I'll open your office, I'll type out your mail, I'll type out all your bills, I'll go and deliver them, I will sell tickets, I will clean your office, I will make you tea, I will make you coffee. But give me a badge at the Olympic ringside. He said, okay, we'll see. I exited. And he said, hey, come here, young man. Yeah. I said, yes. Have you ever taken a photograph of a boxing match? I said, no. But see, I've got cycling and motorcycle. No. Have you ever taken a photograph of a boxing match? I said, no. He said, then you have some cheek to walk into my office and want to be the official photographer of the World Cup. He's right. Pay your dues. First pay your dues, then I went to Taj to work. And I collected those tips. I wanted to work at the topmost restaurant. That guy also told me, you want to start at the top? I said, yes. And he started in the basement immediately. You have to start in the basement. You have to pay your dues. You can't say, I can do the job as well as you. You should never say that. You have to pay your dues. That man has gotten there because he paid his dues. Okay? So, I did not know what to do, so I said, sir, I will come back. मैं फिर से आऊँगा, 10 दिन मुझे दीजिए, मैं फोटोग्राफ लेके आऊँगा आपके पास. बॉक्सिंग तो एक छोटा सा बॉक्सिंग टूर्नामेंट मैंने देखा पेपर में, मैं वहाँ चले गया. इतनी खराब बॉक्सिंग कर रहे थे वो, पतले दुबले कुछ बॉक्सिंग कर रहे थे. यहाँ से क्या करूँगा मैं? मेरा थिंकिंग क्लियर है. गॉड गिव्स यू लेमन्स, यू मेक लेमनेड, मेक द बेस्ट लेमनेड इन द वर्ल्ड. तो मैंने बहुत मेहनत की, तरह तरह के एंगल से मैंने फोटोग्राफ्स किए. सब जर्नलिस्ट वहां के करते थे, मैं वहां से लेता था. अगर जर्नलिस्ट यहां पे तो ऊपर तराफे से ऊपर से टॉप शॉट लेता था. बिकॉज आई वांटेड टू बी डिफरेंट एंड द जर्नलिस्ट वर इन अ कंफर्ट जोन. दे हैड टू सप्लाई वन फोटोग्राफ, दे वुड गेट देयर सैलरी. आई हैव टू प्रूव अ पॉइंट. दैट इज व्हाई देयर इज मोर फायर, मोर पैशन, मोर वांट. वांट, यू गेट मी गाइस? Can you hear me? You know what I'm saying, right?
Yes, sir.
I can't hear what you're saying. You know what I'm saying, right?
Yes, sir.
No, wait, it doesn't. Want. I went back to Mr. Adam and I gave him the envelope with the lovely photographs. He took those photographs from the packet. Or I said, Allah, how who? Then he took out an envelope and gave me an envelope. मेरे हाथ में एनवेलप दिया, मैंने खोला, पढ़ा. इट वाज रिटन ऑन द एनवेलप, देयर वाज अ लेटर. आई गेस कहां पे थे? ओ, वेरी me why. And I said, sir, aapne to photograph dekhi nahi. He says, dekhne ki zarurat nahi. Do you know why I got the job? Can anybody tell me? Put up your hand. Someone put up your hand so I know that you got the message. Can anybody tell me? Sorry? Passion. What else?
Desire.
One. People see that. People know. Jab chehre pe dikh ke aata hai, aankhon mein dikh ke aata hai. People feel the fire in your belly. They know and they want to support that kind of person. They do not want to support a guy who doesn't think it's important. Whatever you do should be too important to you. I got that job. I always tell salespeople, sometimes people are not buying your product because you can have competitive products. They are buying the product because of you. You will make the difference in selling that product because they see the fire in your face. Remember that. Never lose passion in whatever you do. Never. So they were there. Phone आया अस्सी से कहा कि एक नॉर्वेजियन टीम आ रहा है उसमें एक बॉक्सर है तीन फोटोग्राफ चाहिए जाके मिल लो तीन फोटोग्राफ बोला ठीक है मैनेजर ने मुझे पूछा क्या लेंगे आप कितना पैसे तो मुझे मालूम नहीं था तो मैंने जवाब नहीं दिया तो मैंने क्या कहा आई डिड नॉट नो व्हाट टू चार्ज फॉर द थ्री फोटोग्राफ फॉर अ फॉरेन मैगजीन फर्स्ट टाइम मैं कर रहा था तो मैं 25 रुपये में स्कूल टीचर को भेजता था स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स को भेजता था पेरेंट्स को भेजता था What do you think I answered? Sorry? 30 rupees? 50 rupees? No. Maine jawab diya, unhone mujhe kaha, so how much will you charge, Mr. Irani? I said, international rates. It was the best answer I could think of. I got a good business there. Maine kaha socha, us zamane mein, we were a little shy as Indians. I said, mera thinking, if you pay American, and his photographs are good enough to be in your magazine, then you should pay the same to an Indian. Simple. You should be proud of what we do. Never feel inferior to anyone on this planet, my dear friends. Never. I came the day of the fight, or a very senior journalist photographer, there, Sabi Fernandez. I don't know if you remember Sabi Fernandez. Such a wonderful guy. So I asked Sabi, sir, kitne paise milenge? Kitne paise maangne chahiye? तो बोला अरे वाह यू आर गोइंग टू बी अच्छा अंकल बोलो ना कितने पैसे तो ही सेइंग $60 पर पिक्चर मतलब तीन फोटोग्राफ कर $180 मतलब चांदी आई वांटेड टू गेट अ सिग्नल यू कैन स्टॉप लीव द शॉप एंड डू दिस फॉर एज अ करियर समटाइम्स यू नीड अ सिग्नल है ना और इसे कि अगर बहुत ही अच्छे फोटोग्राफ होंगे एक पिक्चर के $100 $300 वाह मैंने बॉक्सिंग वर्ल्ड कप बॉक्सिंग की शुरुआत की मैं नीचे खड़ा था मेरे छोटे से कैमरे के साथ बहुत बाकी के प्रोडक्ट के साथ बड़े बड़े कैमरे और मेरे वो $300 मुझे दिख रहे थे उठते हुए जा रहे क्यों क्योंकि वो जो बॉक्सर के लिए मैं जो फोटोग्राफी कर रहा था वो मार खा रहा था उल्टा जैसे आपका इंटेंशन होता है ऑब्स्टिकल होने ही चाहिए यू फील यू लॉस्ट डोंट बी लॉस्ट फोकस Or he won the fight. I got those three photographs. I went and I presented those pictures. And instead of sending it by courier, I had to send them in a technology which is a great, 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 great grandson of the internet. It's called radio photo. मैंने भेजे घर पे आया मेरी बीवी सीढ़ी पे बैठी थी भेजे बोला हाँ फोन की घंटी बजी मैं अंदर गया नॉर्वे से फोन आया मिस्टर ईरानी Like, yes. The photographs. I said, yes. They have not arrived. My girl, please. I said, what is it? There is a problem with the machine. Why did you take the job? Somehow, we scan those pictures. It take 2.5 hours to scan one picture. Can you imagine? Half of the phone, they are photographed. They are tucked up on the other WhatsApp. 2.5 hours of one picture, we scanned it, we did something, I came back at 7 o'clock in the morning, my wife is sitting over there, and she said, did it? I said, I did my best. That's all that matters sometimes. Just have to do your best. Money is not important after that. No problems. I got the call again. Not recently. Mr. Irani? Yes. The photographs? Yes. They have arrived. Gusse.
Yeah, why?
No, Gusse, I get it.
And you have a taxi. Yes, yes.
And now, a small matter of your parents. Why do they say small matter? It is the only matter.
And
so he went inside, he spoke to somebody, he came back on the phone, picked up the phone, made calculator out. $60 a day, it's $80 a day. $100 a day, you think anything for a day? $300. So make calculator out. Mr. Gandhi, for 3 photographs, we pay you $300. So go to the manager and collect your $900. I was amazed. I have learned one lesson, that these are miracles. The miracles will only happen if you take control of your life and don't depend on anyone. Take control of your life and believe in what you do. The passion, the drive, the want, and miracles happen. I mean, yes, miracles, yes. I was in Chennai, then I got another assignment. My wife calls me in Chennai. And she says, no, let's check out. Kitne ka? 900 dollars. Bolo, nahi, nahi, nahi. Paise mil gaye, aise mat. Don't put it in the bank. Koi mistake ho gaya. I come to Bombay, you won't believe. I saw the check. I opened the check. I looked on the other side, my advisor. I wanted to get the $900 for reusing your photographs. This Norwegian company sent me $900 for reusing, reprint kiya mere photo ko uske paise mein de diye, and they kept sending $900 every single time they reused those photographs. No so dollar, no so dollar. This is ethics. This is honesty. And if I made my life in any way better with that money, I will stick to those ethics and that honesty. Most of the time, nobody knew through an internet that your website is here, where you are, I didn't know anything. Those people have used my photographs, used it, and paid for it. That's ethics, my friend.